Alright guys, welcome back to another part of the Ring City DLC. This part we're going to be taking on the final boss and doing a couple other things that you can do in this area. I'm pretty sure you can trigger a fight in here with I don't know her name. Some lady, I don't know.
I've searched for thee.
Yep.
I am at thou shalt not for thy.
There she is. Just keep pushing her, man. She can't. Don't even let her heal. Crucifix of Mad King, Titanite Slab, Sacred Chime of Philonor. Is that it? Yep. Alright, one more thing that we can do before we go to the boss. Yeah, there's another one of these guys here, too. It's like two final living people in the end of the world. And a slab, okay. I knew you got a slab from him, but... I run back up here, replenish my health, and do all that good stuff. And then we'll kill the final boss. Or try to, at least.
Help me, please. The Red Hood is come to eat us, to eat our dark souls.
What the hell? Can you kill it? Put you out of your misery. I put him out of his misery. Thank you. so creepy.
What? Still here? Hand it over, that thing, your dark soul. For my lady's painting.
God. Bitch. Attacks get pretty easy to remember, but he does hit pretty hard, so you gotta be real careful. That that is so weird. Damn it. I think in his first phase, I should probably utilize my special attack. I don't even know where I had my souls or where I even died. This nigga's probably rushing me right now, hardcore. Used my ember. I was trying to wait until my health was a little bit lower, but oh well. What the hell? Hell yeah, I'll summon someone, man. Fuck yeah. Especially that second phase, man. He starts to whoop my ass. Makes me a lot more confident now. I can definitely take him on. Bring it on, buddy. Thank you. know if that worked, but oh well. Blood of the Dark Soul, Sunlight, Soul of the Slave, Night Gale. Oh man, that guy was a beast. I don't know if I died and lost my souls. I'm gonna have to check that. I'm gonna run back out there real quick. I know I died twice, but did I lose my souls the second time? I guess we'll see. Nope. I did. I lost them. Oh well. Alright, well that's it. I'm gonna do a couple other things though. I'm gonna travel to... There's something else you can do over here. Go to the chapel, go talk to the painter. Which is actually why he was collecting those Dark Souls, was for... Oh man, I have such bad memory. I can't remember her name, but she's the one painting. She needs like souls or whatever, and she's painting with the blood of a Dark Soul. And he was collecting them for her. So, I'm gonna go and bring her the soul of the Dark Soul. Yeah. Whoa. Why is everything on fire up here, too? It's crazy. I wonder if there's anything else. Can you consume the Dark Soul? That's probably a key item. Yeah. So now it's all on fire up here. And it's on fire up here. Wow.
My thanks, Ashen. With this will I paint. Please tell me thy name. I would name thee. I see. Then I will name this painting. It will be a cold, dark, and one day it will. I wonder when Uncle Gale intends his return. I hope the new painting will be to him a gentle hug.
I'm sorry,
my
girl.
Thanks,
she
I will
is dead.
Wish of a cold one day.
He is dead. Better remove that helmet before I die. Alright then, is there anything else I can do? Do not think so. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one right here. And I will see you in the next series, which will probably be Spider-Man. Well, now this will probably be after Spider-Man, so I will see you in the next one, whatever that'll be.